Hello, my name is Chris Harrison, and the title of the book I read is Percy Jackson and the Lightning Thief by Rick Riordan. It's a fiction, mystery, and action, and there are 375 pages. The conflict of this is that Percy Jackson is the son of Poseidon, and he's blamed for stealing Zeus's master bolt, and this is resolved when he kills the corrupted god Ares, and he returns the master bolt to Zeus.